Ready, dude?
I was born ready, man.
Helen was born ready.
sweet sting sensation deep into the nostril. Stops all thought into a permutation of heaven, of peace, of bliss, for Prozac. Matt and I used to walk around this neighborhood, slow and dense, cop getting high. Drugs, you know. I like drinking PBRs, smoke cigarettes, keep it legal, you know. I like to be an upstanding citizen of this here United States of America in the year of our Lord 2010. I'm a God-fearing man, but I must admit, sometimes I feel like I am one of those people that Dennis Miller makes fun of when he's doing that little 10-minute spot he does with Bill O'Reilly. I must admit, I got food stamps. I'm on Medicaid. And hell, I wrote the book on going to college and moving home with your parents. Once again, I was ahead of the curve. Got no credit for it. Back in the day when I did it, it was just considered weird. But I considered it smart. My thing. I caused no trouble making art, playing music, writing poetry, and later doing graphic arts. And everyone's like, oh, weird, man. You're just like weird. You're like, you're in that weird band back in high school, Nirvana. This is before Facebook, of course. Yeah, weren't you that guy that ran for GO president? Yeah, that's right, that was me, man. Yeah, okay, you can take your low blows at me. Yeah, I did insult you for being stupid back in high school.